Two students are facing criminal charges for sending a racist message to a student of color on social media. The Kettle Moraine School District has called the incident offensive and inappropriate, but some parents and students want the district to take more action. Rebecca Clough talked with them.
The Waukesha District Attorney's Office has charged two Kettle Moraine students with disorderly conduct after they sent a racist Snapchat to another student.
I felt disgusted.
Kettle Moraine High School senior Grace Provan saw the racist message, now in the hands of police, on the social media messaging app Snapchat. So did a Kettle Moraine parent.
That's just not appropriate at all, ever, and I would never want anybody to say anything like that to my children. And so my heart breaks for her.
Both say the racist message directed to a student of color spurred them to take action. Sarah started a donation page for the student and is writing letters to the victim along with other parents. Grace says she didn't see the school taking action, so she started a change.org petition.
Yeah, I heard that they were gonna get like a slap on the wrist or a little like talking to about. I wanted the school to see how the community wouldn't stand for this.
So far, more than 1,000 people signed the petition. Since then, the school district released a statement saying the district immediately investigated the offensive and inappropriate racist social media post between students and referred the matter to law enforcement. Two students involved in sending the messages were charged with disorderly conduct, according to the Waukesha County Sheriff's Office. The school district went on to say they know this is not the only issue of racism that they have dealt with. We ask you, as parents in our community, to join us in our efforts to help ensure that our students of color enjoy a safe learning environment.
I think the school could still do better than just the letter that was sent out.
If you want to see the petition or the donation page, we have a link to both on this story at TMJ4.com. Reporting in Wales, Rebecca Clough, TMJ4 News.